Good morning. My name is the old mechanic. And today I'm still busy on my Yamaha. The version. Nice bike, 20 years old. But need some attention. And today I'm going to show you how you can do your own air filter change. And that's easy on this bike. So come on over and we start. To renew the air filter, we have to take the air tank, beep, the tank off, and that's easy. First, we have to get this, what is it, knob thing, off. It's now on, and it's a vacuum tap, this thing off. A Phillips screwdriver. Hopefully, yes, there it goes. Hop. No. So, some petrol's gonna leak out, I think. We put a bit of cloth in here. And then there is this rusty clip thing. No. It's really old. Got this nice tool. Hop. That's one. And over here is the vacuum hose. Now this thing is totally worn out. Okay, then now let's see. I have to pry this a bit. It's better. So do you. Have another plan, because it's long enough. God, is that not though? Perhaps warm it a bit up. Yes, that was the trick. Okay. We need a socket of 12. Yes. Yep, this one off. And then over here. And we need a socket of 8. Unscrew this one. Okay. Up. Then I'm gonna put a blanket over here. Okay, now with a bit of luck, I'm gonna lift the tank up. Be careful, this might drop off. Okay. Move. Holy shit. Not good. I'm gonna give this a clean. This looks, yeah, not good to me. Now, and that's actually quickly done. Better. A bit of petrol. So now I'm curious how the air filter looks. So. Hop. Air filter is in there. Now guys, let's have a look. There are four. Yeah, is it screws? Oh, that's nice. They put it in with copper grease. Well done. I'm not sure how long ago that was, but we're gonna see. Now okay, have to renew this one. Give this a quick clean too. Now guys, here I got the new air filter. Of course, it's from High Flow Filtro, the brand that I always use. Hey, I have friends. I use this brand because I never had a problem with it. Don't change a winning team. Fitment is good, price is good, quality is good. This one is the... This is the air filter I use. Over here it is. Out of the way. Okay. Perfect. Then this one. Okay. Tight, but not too tight. Okay, quick check. Yep. We're gonna put the tank back on. Wonderful hose. Yes. Now, guys, we have a bolt over there and over there. This one, okay. Not too tight. This one. Okay. Oh, then. Now, guys, first I'm gonna mount back the petrol hose. Look for cracks. Looks not brand new, but a little bit of turf. Slide it on. Opa. Then take this one. Yes. Like this. Okay. And this one. Well, that wasn't good anymore. Plus, this is hardened from the heat. Yeah. So, what we're gonna do is, because it's long enough, over here it's all hard. And that goes to there. Yep, see, now it's flexible again. I have a brand new clip. Up, then. On. Oops. Good applier. And up. Perfect. Yep. And then this one. If you look very carefully, there are three corner, and the upside is a bit rounded. See? And if you look carefully over there is the same rounded part. So, normally I had a screwdriver, which I have. So this one goes on like this. Yes. So guys, this was my video about changing your air filter. on a Yamaha diversion. Was it easy?
Absolute.
Can you do it? Yes, I'm sure. With my video and a few tools, as I showed, and of course a new air filter, you can do it yourself. Save a lot of money, eh? And that's what my channel is all about. Doing your own maintenance. I make it easy as it is easy. Can't help it. And for now, old mechanic.